This video demonstrates how to create a BIM 360 field project and add members. Only account administrators can create projects. To get started, sign into BIM 360 field, click the profile menu and set up. Click projects. On the project page, click add. Enter the project name and click Add Project. Now add companies to the project. The most efficient way to add companies is to import a spreadsheet. Under Companies for this project, click Import. Click the From File tab. You can download a sample Excel spreadsheet and populate it with the companies for your project. When done, save the file and then in BIM 360 field, click Choose File. Browse to the spreadsheet and then click Start Import. A message appears when the companies have been added. Click Close. Now you can import users for the companies. In a similar manner, you can import a spreadsheet so that you don't have to manually add the users. Click Download a Sample. Enter the users to the file. Save and then import it. In the spreadsheet, ensure the companies exactly match those in your project. Now you can see the people that you've added to the project. Each member will receive a welcome email that will allow them to sign in to the project. For more help getting your project set up, please view the Adding Locations video.